The St. Jude Country Cares for Kids Radiothon.
St. Jude is a great organization. They need the money to fund cures. If I had one wish, it would be to be cured of my cancer.
Call 800-345-HOPE and become a partner in hope now.
This is US 99.5, Drew Walker and Trish Biondo at our St. Jude Radiothon this year, the 2 days of the year where we kind of stop what we normally do and we ask you to give and to become a part of the family. We need 50 Partners in Hope by 1 o'clock. We are well on our way to that, but it never stops. Time never stops. Cancer never stops. Regardless of what is happening around us in the world and the economy and the government, the one sure thing that we know right now is that cancer doesn't stop. And the reason we're raising money is because we would love to get the cure rate for cancer at 100%. And one day, we'll get there. But that's not yet today, and that's why we need you to donate a dollar a day. 800-345-4673. Call now and make the difference.
Jeff Clark, who is a Caldwell Banker Real Estate, just dropped off a $10,000 check, you guys, from the man behind you, Jeff Clark, and he wants to match what you're going to donate.
You know, you think about that. It hasn't been a brilliant year for real estate.
Oh,
you know?
Not at all.
I mean, you know, realtors are struggling probably as much as anybody. And yet here comes a check for $10,000. Make it count for double. That's a cool thing. These are things that every now and then St. Jude will say, okay, here's what we're going to do to get the phones to ring. This year, everybody's coming and done this on their own because we just don't have those matching funds this year until this happens. It happened this morning with Village of Rosemont. It happened with our buddy Gavers. And now this.
All right, do we have a total, kids?
Bringing it up.
All right, we got a total. Susan's going to hold it up, or are you going to write it on that board? Are we ready? There it is. We did it, folks. $1,080,000. $1,080,000. We did it.
Yeah.
Wow. We did one point.
Well, we said that if we could do 1.1, that would be cool. Now, when you think of the folks that are still on the phone and you think of the calls that will come in after we close down, I'm sure that we will hit that number. That's an awesome number.
You know, and what's really terrible about that, so let me retake this. Oh, my gosh, the number is $1,080,000. Because you know what happens? They put it in the promo every year, and
right.
Every year it's me stumbling over the number.
And that's where Lisa comes into problems with her checkbook, right there.
Right there.
Yeah.
I've never seen a number that big.
Yeah,
certainly not in my checkbook.
$1,080,000. So, yeah, that is awesome, and I think all you could really ask for.